Let's begin with telling you what's happening with the poll-bound states of Assam and West Bengal. Assam first, where Prime Minister Narendra Modi will be visiting there today. And this is to lay the foundation stone of two medical colleges and launch the scheme for the upgrade of the state highways. This will be Prime Minister's second visit to the poll-bound state in a fortnight, remember. The assembly election in Assam is due in March, April this year, and today's meeting venue is very significant. It is going to be held in Sonitpur district in Assam, and the Prime Minister will lay the foundation stone, like I said, of two of the hospitals there, medical colleges, beg your pardon, and also he will launch the Assam Mala scheme, under which the State Public Works Department will upgrade the state highways. Ratandeep Chaudhary joins us on the phone line for more. Ratandeep, what exactly are preparations looking like? We saw some very exciting visuals being tweeted by the Prime Minister as well of diyas being lit up overnight.
That's right, Sonal. In fact, there is a lot of the foot and a visit to historic town where during the British Raj, during Quit India movement, 13 people laid their lives in order to, you know, unfurl the national tricolor in a police station there. So historic place, and Prime Minister choosing this place for his second visit within a fortnight. Now he would be laying the foundation stones of two medical colleges in Assam, and also the ambitious Assam Mala project, where the state government wants to ramp up the road infrastructure in the state, in particularly the state highways and the internal roads, and connect them to the national highway. So this is a very important, ambitious project. Remember, both in Assam and Bengal, the BJP focusing on road infrastructure development has been one of the key planks for the ensuing elections. And with back-to-back visits to Assam, perhaps BJP has made it clear that while coming to power in Bengal is top on its agenda, but retaining Assam is equally important for the party. So we'll have to watch out what the Prime Minister has to deliver, has to offer to the people. Remember, in the rally 2 weeks back at Sivasagar, he spoke about how the BJP has protected the indigenous communities of Assam, their land rights, while handing over the land pattas to the landless people in that event. And over time, in the last 2 weeks, several BJP leaders in Assam, particularly Himanta Biswa Sarma, had attacked often the Bengali-speaking Muslims of Assam, at times taking to hate speech. So we have to watch out what the Prime Minister has to say in the rally at Dhekiajuli.